The San Diego Community College District is adding 44 new faculty members. The full-time hires start next Monday. That's when the classes resume for the spring semester. The district has also added 1,000 more class sections and is opening several buildings. In August, the district plans to hire 43 more faculty members. It's going to make for the most faculty hiring since 2006.